Mr. Dinesh Agrawal, founder and CEO of IndiaMart, an online B2B marketplace in India. He is the chief driving force behind getting millions of SMEs online and expanding the marketplace to over 100 cities in the country. His experience has benefited a wide range of industries like online marketing, mobile internet, online classifieds, travel, etc. He has spearheaded several path-breaking initiatives to promote the use of technology in the Indian SME space. His professional and personal strengths are the results of his varied experiences, vision, and entrepreneurial spirit. He has been recognized by various media houses and industry associations for his contribution to the Indian business environments. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage Mr. Dinesh Agrawal.
I now hand over to Mr. Dinesh Agrawal to address the audience. Mr. Agrawal, please.
Good afternoon, Indore. Yeah, now I know everybody is not sleepy after lunch. Okay. So how would you like to do this? In Hindi or English? English? Okay. That's the spirit. Okay. Today I will talk about how technology is impacting everything in our life. You know, how technology is, and especially the internet technology, especially the mobile internet technology, whether it is health, whether it is education, and whether it is commerce, whether it is trading, whether it is taxi, whether it is information, whether it is entertainment, and employment or governance. Everything is being impacted, and the future is going to be even more entrenched into technology. We are talking of, you know, scary things like driverless car. You know, we are talking of, yesterday I was reading one of the articles where somebody was comparing how 100 years ago, because of the petroleum cars, the streets of New York got rid of the manure of horses, because there were horse carts and the whole New York city was to deal with the, you know, manure. Soche kitna gobar hoga wahan pe 100 saal pehle, jisko ki petrol ke dhuye se humne uda diya. Now people are saying this is such a toxic thing. How can we get rid of this? We are talking about electric cars, hybrid cars, technology driven cars, and those, everything is impacting technology around us. Another important thing that I want to say, the world is slowing down. At 100 trillion GDP, India is just 2% of that at 2 trillion. But over the next 4-5 years, not only Indore is going to become the smart city, India is going to become the smartest country in the world with almost $10 trillion of GDP by 2020. And Prime Minister is also not shying away of saying how do we make it 10x from $2 trillion to $20 trillion by 2025. So that's a very ambitious target, and I'm sure the people who are sitting up there, they will make sure that this will happen. The dream will come true by your efforts. Another important thing is, as Mr. Mashelkar was saying, that today technology is everybody's hand, it is in the pocket of everybody. Mobile internet, somewhere it is already more than 400 million mobile internet connections, and it's gonna be almost 500 million plus. Think of a place called India where we have rural population, which is more than 500 million, and 500 million internet users. You know, such a diversity where we do not have electricity properly. We have mobile chargers which are being charged on a battery, but we have internet connection available. How important internet has become in today's world. You know, so that's the importance of that. And what all these three things are doing to us? This GDP, this technology, and this. What are they doing? In the 20th century, we all learned about creating bigger factories, huge organizations. You know, how to create huge things. Because of internet and technology, and because of this huge opportunity, because of internet being a computer being available in everybody's pocket, there is a complete paradigm shift that is happening. You know, from being a big is better to small is new big. You know, because today small companies are using internet to deal with the to have a level playing field with the bigger companies. Now, how do you guys know how big WhatsApp is? Everybody uses WhatsApp. Who does not use WhatsApp here? Everybody uses WhatsApp. It's almost 1 billion people are using WhatsApp and doing almost 20 times more messages transacted than the entire SMS done over the 5 billion mobile devices. And that whole company is run by 55 people. How small such a beautiful thing got created by such a small organization? You know, just 55 people created something like that. And that's just one example. You know, India's best kept secret is again small and medium enterprises, small businesses. We, you know, Mr. Mashelkar was saying and Mr. Milin was saying that there are about 5 crore small businesses in India, and they contribute towards heavily towards exports, towards industrial manufacturing output, and more than everything, they employ almost 60 million people. Now, every small business today, you know, when I went to the IIM Indore in the morning, everybody wants to join a startup. A startup is another name of a small and medium businesses. You know, earlier we think about MSME. When MSME comes, we think about only old economy SMEs. But today, India has almost 24% of Indian GDP is coming from service sector economy, which is completely new economy. And the internet is working like a rocket fuel for these small and medium businesses. If you really see, those small businesses which are adopting internet for their business, they are growing faster, they are making better profits, and they are also innovating better, and they are better employment generator. If you have heard Startup India speech of Prime Minister Modi, he said that a startup is not only about creating thousands of people to be employed. Agar aap 5 aadmi bhi employ karte hain, tab bhi aap sar utha ke keh sakte hain ki main Startup India aur Stand Up India ka ek important hissedar hoon. And that's what my appeal would be from a lot of youngsters here who are willing to create jobs, not only looking for jobs. I'll give you one example. You know, he's just one of the persons sitting amongst us, Rahul Bhartia. He's from Rajasthan. I could have taken an example from Indore also. He has created his complete business of sandstone exports only through technology. He has just created a website. On IndiaMart, we have some 2 million such SMEs who are doing business only through internet. And within a no time, 5 to 7 years time frame, he has created from 1 crores to 25 crores worth of business, and his business is expanded across 5 continents. He is exporting products across 5 continents. He is Rahul Bhartia, one amongst us, one amongst our small and medium businesses. And internet power does not stop at these 25 crores. I'll just give you an example. Aap log aajkal bahut soch rahe honge ki Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, oh my god, sab kuch shopping to internet pe ho rahi hai. Last year, entire India did about $15 billion worth of e-commerce transactions. 1 lakh crore rupee ka kareeb e-commerce transaction hua India Mart, Alibaba sab mila karke. आपको मालूम है चाइना में एक सिंगल्स डे मनाते हैं, नवंबर में सिंगल्स डे मनाते हैं, और उस सिंगल्स डे पे अकेले एक दिन में $15 बिलियन वर्थ ऑफ ई कॉमर्स हुआ है. यू कैन इमेजिन, यू कैन टेक इट कि चाइना कितना आगे निकल गया है, या यू कैन से कि हमारे आगे कितनी अपॉर्चुनिटी पड़ी है. 300 गुने बिजनेस बढ़ाने की अपॉर्चुनिटी पड़ी हुई है हमारे आगे, और हम सारे बिजनेसेस में जो है वो मैन्युफैक्चरिंग बिजनेस हो, चाहे वो सोलर एनर्जी का बिजनेस हो, चाहे वो ट्रांसपोर्टेशन का बिजनेस हो, हर एक में टेक्नोलॉजी का इस्तेमाल करके हाउ कैन वी इंक्रीज अवर एफिशिएंसी, इंक्रीज अवर एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेशन कैपेसिटी एंड डिक्रीज अवर फुटप्रिंट ऑफ बैड गैसेज एंड टॉक्सिक गैसेज. एवरी टाइम आई गो फॉर अ स्पीच लाइक दिस, entrepreneurs or wannabe entrepreneurs come back and say, what is your guru gyan to, and I said there is hardly anything that I can say, but over the last so many years I have taken out these 3-4 things. One, if you want to become an entrepreneur, try not to imitate. Aap dusre ko imitate mat kijiye, aap baniye aur aap koi aisi problem khojiye jo aap solve karna chahte hain, taki usme कोई कंपटीशन आए भी तब तक आप कितना आगे निकल जाएंगे, और आप एक ड्रीम को फॉलो कीजिए. नंबर टू, काफ़ी लोग इसको इस तरह से कंफ्यूज करते हैं कि हमें फंडिंग मिल जाए, फंडिंग मिलने को एक एंटरप्रेन्योरियल सक्सेस की तरह से देखते हैं. फंडिंग इज जस्ट आई वुड नॉट इवन काउंट इट एज अ माइलस्टोन, इट इज जस्ट अ बाई प्रोडक्ट ऑफ बीइंग एंटरप्रेन्योर, वेदर यू विल टेक अ फंडिंग और नॉट टेक अ फंडिंग. Most companies which you see today very successful, Naukri.com, BharatMatrimony.com, IndiaMart.com, JustDial.com, they have hardly taken very little amount of funding, and that too 5, 7 years after they were founded. Third, people keep asking me, ये आपको idea कहाँ से आया, IndiaMart का idea कहाँ से आया. मैं कहता हूँ idea कोई बड़ी बात नहीं है, idea आप लोगों को सबको ही आता है, हर आदमी को रोज सपने में एक ना एक आइडिया आता है. बात यह नहीं है, उस आइडिया को जो एग्जीक्यूशन करना है वो कितना इंपॉर्टेंट है, एंड उस एग्जीक्यूशन में आप कितने आइडिएशन कर पाते हो, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो पीपल कीप आस्किंग वेदर आइडिया इज बिग और एग्जीक्यूशन इज बिग. आई ऑलवेज से इट इज एग्जीक्यूशन विच इज अ सीरीज ऑफ स्मॉल स्मॉल आइडिया दैट मेक वन बिग आइडिया सक्सेसफुल. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, यू हैव टू गेट लकी. And somehow I got that formula right, how to get lucky. Who wants to know the formula of getting lucky? Everybody? No, very few people wants to know the formula of getting lucky. Okay. So everybody is born with 20% luck and 80% bad luck. 20% good luck and 80% bad luck. It's 80-20 formula is applied everywhere. It's just as simple as that. If you try only 10 times, you will get lucky 2 times. If you try 100 times, you will get lucky 20 times. So getting luckier is as simple as that, trying more. Everybody is born with similar amount of luck. So if you try more, you will get more luckier. And with that, I will end the speech and I'll invite other panelists to share their insights, and then we'll go from there. So last but not the least, I will keep saying, keep your small city very, very intact. I loved Indore city. Coming from Delhi, it is such a respite, such a beautiful city, because small is beautiful, small is powerful, small is wonderful, small is extraordinary. Thank you.